in the morning of July the 1st, 1997, within hours of Hong Kong's handover. Charles, Prince of Wales, and Chris Patten, the last governor of Hong Kong, boarded the royal yacht Britannia and departed the city. The ship had been anchored at the location where the first governor of Hong Kong, Henry Pottinger, had landed 154 years before. History has not forgotten that this was where over a century of humiliation for China began.